What's up, people? It's 7:32 Wednesday, working my butt off. But it's all good. Let's get into this vlog.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
Hey, what's going on? Good morning, y'all. It's a winter wonderland. Yeah, yeah. And the snow is falling. So we're supposed to go to like 1 o'clock. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 7:47 a.m.
Alexa, what time the snow gonna stop?
It's snowing right now. You can expect about 0.52 inches.
Okay. I didn't know the gentleman was gonna be here so early. He's like, I like to get my stuff done early. I'm like, okay. He asked me, how I'm gonna get out? I'm gonna get out. I'm gonna reverse up with this bitch. It's the first time driving in snow in this car. We gonna see what's gonna happen. If I was working on site today, they ain't closed. They was like, you know, everyone's outside cleaning, preparing everything. Okay. We've seen worse than this. This is, to me, this is nothing. So let's get on the road. I'm going to Trader Joe's, but I ain't doing a video for that one. Yes, I said it. It's just to pick up little shit stuff in between some nice one. I'm gonna see. I mean, cause like, I think that the trucks are just like really getting out now, because a lot of these main roads, they're not even clean like you would, you know, usually. So that, I think they're just getting out and doing what they're doing. We shoveled the front of the house out, you know, come out, boom. Getting ready to come out, the stupid ass plow come and put. Really, you saw? Fucking hate these snow plows. You know, they ask homeowners to clean their, you know, you have to clear the snow. You clear the fucking driveway and you come and put the snow right back, you fucktard. Fuck. See them there? But I think I'm gonna go, because like right now ain't nobody really gonna be there. I mean, maybe people around that area, but nobody gonna be there because people have to dig out their cars and stuff like that, you know. And this don't stop till 1 o'clock, you know, the snow falling. So I don't know. Okay, why are you reversing?
Turn right onto East 51st Street. Then why your destination will be on the right.
Okay. And these people, it's like, they see the snow and shit going on, and it's like you see them coming from behind other cars, like, you know, like, bitch, you see the snow on the ground, right? Like, fuck, I don't get it. Like, calm the fuck down, the snow. I think I'm gonna have to park on the street because I doubt that they've had a chance to clean out their parking lot, unless they got people in it now. And I don't know. It's early. No, it's 9:27. I think I can park. What's today? Oh, alternate side is suspended because of this stuff. So yeah, I think since I'm out here, I'm just gonna do what I need to do because I don't think I'm coming out my house again until Saturday. Yeah. I'm just take my time doing Saturday I'm going to this pop-up. I've been wanting to, there's like two of them past I want to go, but I'm always busy doing something. But I'm definitely making this one on Saturday. I changed my mind. I'm going home. Mm-mm. I went to the bank, got money from my folks. Because they just started to clean the streets because the most was tonight. What happened? Don't tell me she hit somebody. What the fuck going on? What going on? Okay, yeah. I'm going home. Because, and people just driving like it's nothing on the road. Like, child. Like, I don't know. I just want to get shit done. Like, since I'm out here, I'm like, what do I have truck driving? What the hell I truck driving? About to pass right by the house. See what's going on. Trader Joe's, I'm glad I, sometimes I be following my mind because they haven't stared me wrong yet. It is empty in there. It's like, yes! It was like, one of the works like this, like, there's more people here than I thought would be. They shoveled, you know, I know they would have shoveled the lot because of these other stores here, and I mean, yeah. It was empty. Oh my god. In and out. I have to clean up my glasses.
I might be broken down, but I'm smiling. I keep my head up high, though I fail. Sometimes I get a bit emotional, but then I turn around and let it go. I see you watching me from a distance. I see you can't decide what to feel. But if you dig a little deeper, boy, you know you really wanna get to know me. Let's get this out of the way. I can't wait another day to tell you you shouldn't wait. Don't be so afraid. Yeah, I'm a bit too
much. Let me turn the sound box up on you. Alexa, what's the time?
It's 9:35 a.m. Happy Friday, Samantha.
Same to you. What's going on, y'all? Sorry about that. Yeah, it's too like that. Yeah, what's going on, y'all? I'm just here lighting a candle. Good morning. About to get some cardio in. Work is light, so I'm gonna get some cardio in. And I just started Claws. I didn't know that show was so good. Y'all like shit like that, so. Where is the remote? Oh, Okay. Why the hell I put that remote? See, I have too much damn remotes. Yo, it's too early. It's in my pocket. Snow has stopped. My entrance isn't on. Ooh, washed out. That natural light just came on. My bad. There you go. Woo. Yeah. That's why you put on the ND filter. So when you're outside and the light changes, that doesn't happen. But I'm inside. I just turned off the ND filter. But I just turned on and got, yeah. So, yeah. It wasn't as much as they, you know. I know some places got hit hard. Someone's supposed to be coming to drop off something. I have to meet them in the front because my entrance isn't shovel because, yeah, I don't be entertaining like that. So if I ain't expecting the bikes, I ain't got the shovel. It'll melt. It's crack-a-lacking, people. 12:45. Working. I realized that the last one, I said, oh, it's Thursday, I'm not working. When I say I'm not working, what I mean, I'm not on site. I'm on site Monday to Wednesday. And Thursday and Friday, I work remotely. It's just Friday. But I began the days mixed up. I was talking to my mom, and then I was talking to Carlos. And I'm mixing up the day, thinking today is Saturday. I'm like, it's Friday. I'm working, but it's, you know, because I work, whether God, it could be the weekend, and I'm still doing work for work. It is what it is. What am I trying to do? Scan here. Scan. Import. Images from device. Yeah. But it's been a good day, productive. 12:45, I've done a lot, and you know. But I'm excited for the weekend. I got all my workouts done, so I'm chilling for the weekend. I usually, you know, before the whole pandemic, I would gym twice a week. And I'm, you know, now that I got my machine, I've been doing three times a week, and yeah, I'm loving it, getting back into that. I miss cardio. Oh, it's scanned. What is this? Da-da-da-da. Okay, scan. Oh, I'm like, okay, I'm still working. I'm like, it's lunchtime. I'm here trying to wait for a response from an email, but they taking forever to respond. I'm like, okay, when they get back, I'll get on it. Want to stand up. It's been a good day. Work was good, steady. I'm about to make a steak. Alexa, stop. Alexa! Stop. What the hell? Alexa, what time is it?
It's 10 a.m.
What's the temperature?
Enjoy your weekend, Samantha.
Thank you. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 21 degrees Fahrenheit.
Jesus.
Today, expect a high of 34 degrees.
All right, at least we're getting in the 30s. This shit ain't melt. There's a stupid stray cats out here. You can see the footprints. Let me show you. Or whatever the hell is out here. That's the stray cat. This gonna have to melt because, yeah. Don't usually shovel because in the, you know, my engine because it's not really traffic back here. So, it gotta melt. My plug was supposed to come. When is today? Saturday. When is snow? Wednesday? Yeah, Thursday. And I mean, I understand the snow. So, I mean, I wasn't, you know, like, oh my God. It ain't like I even got stuff here. So, I'm good. But he hit me up this morning. He's like, I understand, you know, sorry for the delay. I'm like, why does dude keep apologizing? It's snow. You can't make it, you can't make it. Let me show you. See, that's my entrance right now. Let it melt. I mean, you can see the stairs, but, and it's not like a mad snow, but I think it's probably, I could go out there and use a shovel, but it ain't that serious. If he was gonna come, I was gonna meet him in the driveway anyway. But I told him I had him up for Christmas because I'm about to go to the pop-up today and I'm going to get my, what did I do that for? Edibles. So I'm almost done with Claws. I'm in the last season right now. It's the third season. They're signed up for one more. So, but I went through that like in 2 days. When I really like a show, y'all know I just boom, 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 boom. And it's pretty good. I was really shocked because, you know, I used to see, you know, the advertisements every now and then, you know, says nail salon. So I'm like, I don't want no nail salon shit. But it's good because it's not focused around a nail salon. I mean, that's, you know, it starts from that. I mean, that's the home base, if you want to call it that. But it's pretty good. I like the storyline. So I'm up to what, season 3, episode 6. I just finished episode 5 in the bathroom. Wow. Episode 5 in the bedroom. And like, I'm on some breakfast. So I was like, let me come out here and get to episode 6. Yeah.
I wonder, is it worth living now? They told me dreams come true once you live it out. I picked up pieces from my childhood in a broken house and heal my soul from the trauma we've been given now. I hear the whispers in the wind under smoky clouds and tell myself once again, I'ma work it out. So much shit can happen, yo, it got me tripping now. Yeah, it's feeling different now.
It is 1:37. I'm headed to this pop-up. It says it's gonna take me, what, 20 minutes? Oh, the address, look like it's inside a place, okay. I ain't staying long. I mean, I know one vendor. Well, I know two vendors that maybe there's a candle vendor that an acquaintance of mine, I bought from them before. And it's my, what the fuck is that? Is that garbage over there? I'm looking at the side house. I see something white. I'm like, I can't differentiate if that's garbage or snow. I'll check it out. Anyway. I'm gonna close the vlog out here. Thank y'all for watching. When I say close out, I mean the next footage you'll see is gonna be at the pop-up and I ain't gonna come back after that. So I hope you enjoy that. For those who wanna know, there's different vendors there, but like I said, I'm going for my edible guy and my candle person. And yeah. So on that note, I'm out.
Oh, here you are, face to face in this trashy bar. Another glass and I am going places. Makes me laugh about the irony of everything. I like the way you're thinking. I don't really care about the music on the dance floor. I don't really mind. All the smoke is in the bathroom.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Those. Yeah. Started from the mud, now you see us going up. Numbers never lie, now you see us blowing up. People used to front, now you see them showing up. So what's up? I've been down and out, but look, keep it a buck, I don't. Always been one up on all of these. They be trying to front for all of these. I ain't got time, cause they all in they feelings. Ice of the gang and we making a killing. It's 2020 and they notice the vision. You be the hero, I'm playing the villain. The underdogs and we walk in the building. We getting money, yeah, they think that we dealing. They talking hot, yeah, if they abundance. And we won't stop till we all touch a million. Don't ever forget, but we probably forgive them. I'm living, taking the cards that was given. My blessings is already written. Wrapped little ribbon, putting ourselves in positions to making some major decisions. Started from the mud, now you see us going up. Numbers never lie, now you see us blowing up. People used to front, now you see them showing up. So what's up? I've been down and out, but look, look, look. I'm trying to get where I'm going, but haters be trolling. That's what they.
I know I said y'all wasn't gonna see me, but yeah. So I'm waiting for edible dude. He ain't get here yet. I'm about to hit up my friend to see like what time he usually get here. I mean, if I was parked close, I'd go sit in my car, but they got food in there, and I hate smelling like food. I was just in there for a few minutes, and I smell like food. I hate smelling like food. I don't like it. Oh. So I went and got the car, came in, moved. Because the car had moved. I was standing outside waiting, because, yeah. Oh, God, I hate smelling like food. And then my hair will smell like food. You know, I don't like that shit every minute. Mm-mm. I had some. That's a pet peeve of mine. I don't like smell like food. I don't like when people smell like food. If you don't work in a restaurant, why the hell you smell like food? I don't like that shit. Especially when people fry fish. Jesus. I don't like it. So I'm 2:53. I'm waiting around. I want my treats. That's what I initially came for. They have jewelry. Well, you saw. There's this jewelry, eyelashes. What else? Some of us are like, nah, I came here for treats. Shit. I got my drinks. Yeah, I'm gonna be using, well, by the time you see this, the live would have finished. I'm gonna drink one of them on the live. Long Island iced tea, son. We gonna get white. I'm about to say white boy wasted. So when I came and moved the car just now, there was a, you know, I can't, I was like, oh, our car took a space. But when I came around, it was a vehicle. It's a church over here. Let me show you. See, there's a church here, and so the sign, you can't park. I can see my hand, yeah. You can't park in front of the sign, but you can park behind. So this car that's right there was like a little bit behind the sign. So I'm like, okay, they must be, they're not staying, because you have your hazards on and you're parked where you're not supposed to. So I waited till the traffic passed, and then I came, and then I, you know, parked my car. So then I see her, she moved out of the space to come. I'm seeing, I'm like, I'm wondering what she's doing. And in my mind, I'm like, oh, she was coming to park here? Oh, well, baby girl, that made no damn sense. Why you park there, then you're gonna come out the park to come back into the, she comes, she's like, oh, I was reversing out the park there. I was like, you know, I heard what she said, but I wound down the window to act like I'm there. I was like, excuse me? Oh, I was reversing the park there. I was like, well, you moved. Oh, so you're right, because I wasn't moving. That made, she parked just where I showed you. She came out, now she came out of the space, like, you know, when you pull them to reverse in. She came out to reverse in. What? You, there was this whole car space, which I'm sitting in now. You could have just reversed in it. Go by. Good thing I decided to call the dude. They came, but they had him outside, which is kind of weird. It's cold. Why the hell would you put him outside? And he's like, he didn't want his customers to, you know, which makes sense. So I'm out. So I'm like, yeah, it wasn't a total, it wasn't a waste of time. I mean, it's crowded in there now. I'm like, yeah.
Head south on Saratoga Avenue toward Park Place.
Shut up. Yeah. So, yeah. That's it. See y'all on Friday.